All animals are equal, but are some animals more equal than others? To find out the answer to that powerful question, watch one of my favorite biointeractive short films on keystone species and trophic cascades. This highly engaging film describes the groundbreaking research of Dr. Robert Paine as he pursued answers to that question, specifically researching what determines how many species live in a given environment and those species' population sizes. I use a claim evidence reasoning activity to have my students examine Dr. Paine's starfish exclusion experiment. Students use a simple explanation tool to pose a question about the food chain in an ecosystem. Follow it with evidence from data and observations, then use the information to formulate a claim supported with scientific principles to provide an explanation. Students are surprised to learn that the loss of one key species in the environment can have a profound effect on the ecosystem. I also use the accompanying quiz, which has a rich mix of question types, including data-based or graph analysis questions, and can be completed individually or in small teams. The human impact on the ecosystem is visibly illustrated in the film and provides an opportunity for academic conversations on the historical context and the influence of man on the environment.